All right, guys, I have 46% on this battery. I don't know if it's gonna last, but I'm gonna try to get this McAfee's hike. And as you guys can see, I'm putting water in here and I got some music playing, but I'm gonna try to do this McAfee's hike quick. I'm gonna go based on how I feel. I'll probably do it super quick, but I can't guarantee you guys that the camera will still be charged. So, we'll see. I gotta pee.
Oh shit.
I'll at least try to get all the way up there with the camera from dying.
How's it going? How you doing? Doing great, thanks. this whole step is a 1 foot in front of the other type hike. This whole hike, it's about 8-9 miles. I want to get up to the top before the camera dies so you guys can see the view. It normally takes me about an hour and 45 minutes to do this whole thing. Sometimes quicker. I run 13 miles in 2 hours, but that's without hills. Well, some hills, I guess, but it's more residential. So this is more attention to detail as far as steps are concerned and hills, elevation. But we got this shit easy. Let's go. Cause it's flat for a little bit. Had to clear out that phlegm. It's all about pace. It's pacing yourself. Cardio is so important. I highly recommend it. I love hikes. It's fun. I do a lot of jump roping. I bike some. Row machine, I love that. But I gotta get out in nature too. If I had to pick between all of them, I pick nature. Peaceful, meditative. You know? Excuse me for that. I know it sounds gross to some people, but it's just a good sign of cleaning out my lungs. You know, more airflow and oxygen. If you have a good pace, you can keep going. For me, it's mainly just about not stopping. Like, if I gotta stop to get ahead, like not stop, but like slow down to get ahead, because I'll acclimate and can go even better, even faster, then yeah. But I'm getting to the point now where I'm even at the point where I rarely have to slow down. And if I do, it's probably pushing me. And it's always about pushing yourself and getting better. It's a lot of mental too. Like, once you do this enough, your body can do it anytime. It's all about if you feel like it. Even if you don't feel like it though, it's still fun to just push yourself. And it's a good challenge for your mind. It's very important to do things you don't feel like doing all the time. But I always feel like being in nature, I'll tell you that much. Shit's awesome. About 84 degrees right now. Humidity 40-50%, not too bad. Got some good background music. Like David Goggins did 100-mile runs. Fucking every weekend for 6 weeks, if I'm not mistaken. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's crazy. This ain't nothing in perspective of that. My goal is a marathon. I got a half marathon easy. I could probably do a full marathon. Haven't attempted it yet though. So that's my next goal, is to attempt a marathon. Got some hikers up here. How are you guys doing? Doing great, thank you. This pack pushes me too because I like to put weight in it. A gallon of water, it's not too bad. I don't know how much that weighs. At least 10, 15 pounds if I had to estimate. And I have other things in my back as well. So, really just makes it better. It's super muddy, but that's okay. Because these shoes can be washed, and I wash them every week. And they look brand new afterwards, so. They're made to be washed. Skechers, very good quality product. Honestly, not gonna lie. Highly recommend it. I don't know the exact name of them though. But they're nice, comfortable, spacious. About 4.5 miles up. Same coming back, 4.5 miles. I know it looks slow right now, but I'm making pretty good time. As far as a jog's concerned, in my opinion, it's pretty slow. But also, I am 6'6", and I move a lot longer paces than most people. So to me, it's slow. Maybe probably not slow, but you know what I mean. But I'm also carrying about at least 245 pounds altogether. I'm about 225, 230. I estimate the bag's probably about 20, maybe more, I don't know. How to measure it. I mean, weight it. I might start doing that though. And just keep adding weight, going faster, getting faster and faster. This humidity is nice though, honestly. One step at a time, ladies and gentlemen. Endurance and conditioning training is so important. Hope you guys take my advice and start implementing it if you don't. Fucking worm right there. Or one of those hanging inchworms. Or if you're already doing it, push yourself even harder every week. Add a mile, add 0.5 miles, whatever, at your pace that works. But always push yourself, you know? That's the main thing. Always gotta push yourself. Find a good cadence, a good pace. It's all about longevity for me. That's how you find good longevity. That's how you can go for a while. Find a good pace. Then, once you're fully acclimated to that pace, you get a whole new fucking wind energy. If the camera lasts long enough, battery-wise, you'll see. On the way down, I'll be flying. I'll be flying. But the main goal is to just not stop. And have the camera still be on once we get to the top. I can give you guys a view and we can time it. See how long it took to get to the top. Look at the cadence. It's all about just keeping a good, nice balance and pace. Controlling your breaths and controlling your steps. After this, the hot tub and sauna, ladies and gentlemen. Recovery. A big meal, a protein shake and a big meal. Veggies, carbs, protein, fats. Oh, we're going good, baby. It's easy work, baby. See, like cow forager from Nelk. Yeah, baby. I'm joking. Those guys are dope. All respect and love to those guys. 100%. I'm only filming in 1080 because the battery's low. Pace yourself. Just gotta keep pushing. Your body can do more than 3 times what you think it can. It's mainly mental. Pretty much all mental. But you get your body to the point of doing this all the time. Even pushing is mental. I'm gonna slow down on these a little bit. Catch my breath, let my legs chill a minute. Freaking nice. Feels good. Air quality about 18 AQI, which is very good. Nice oxygenization. Damn, that was an eagle or something. We've had storms for the last few days, if y'all haven't noticed. Thank you. I gotta beat the rain too. I didn't look at the weather. But if it rains, fuck it. Gotta finish the mission. Rain is starting, I think. Damn, we're 1.2 miles away. Remember guys, it's at least 4 miles up, 4 miles down. Making time. Yeah.
We're moving. Moving good. Not too far away.
Sun's back out. Word. Let's go. The tower right there, see those trees. Almost there. Camera's still lasting as of right now, so hope it's still good to go. Great to go once we get there. Excuse me. How you guys doing?
Almost there. Almost there. How you guys doing? How's it going?
Okay, how are you?
Doing great, thank you. Like 3 more minutes, maybe? This is the top. Last little push.
We made it. Now we run back, guys. I can't film it because the camera's about to die, but we got up here in 53 minutes, so pretty damn good. Peace out.